TikTok has seen a rise in users advocating to vote for a third party in the next presidential election. Reporter Dathan Trevino with the details.
Third parties like the Green Party or the Party for Socialism and Liberation have seen a boost in support from multiple TikTok users claiming that voting for them is the only way to save the election. Third party candidates have been elected in governmental positions before, like independent Senator Bernie Sanders. However, as far as being elected for president, third party candidates have never won. Political science associate professor Natasha Althema McNeely says having a third party president is near impossible.
Our nation has rules in place that are very beneficial to the two dominant parties. These rules make it very difficult for third parties like the Green Party, like the Libertarian Party, to even get themselves on the ballot.
Some of these obstacles include earning an electoral vote. The last third party candidate who earned an electoral vote was in 1968. One party gaining traction is the Green Party, a political party that advocates for social justice and environmental policies. Texas Railroad Commissioner Green Party candidate Eddie Espinoza speaks on why he believes TikTok has gravitated towards their cause.
I think the world is ready for a more inclusive international decision-making process that involves everybody.
Some TikTok users have directly named third-party candidates such as Cornel West, Claudia De La Cruz, and Jill Stein as potential options for the presidential election. Espinoza says the Green Party hopes to implement a ranked choice voting system, where you rank the candidates based on who you want to see win the most. For KVAQ-TV in Edinburgh, Dathan Trevino.